So I think that I first became of Rex Foundation when the Grateful Dead still existed, and that was their charity. There was always shows and different runs that we would go to, Henry J. Kaiser in Oakland, the Civic, etc. There was always something that was a benefit for Rex Foundation. And beyond that, back then, I don't think I knew that much about what it was. I knew we were raising money. I knew the Rex Foundation was doing good things with it. But I don't know if I was more aware of it than that at that point. And that was in the 1980s.